Hi, Chris from Corona Tools. And one question that we often hear is how to prune flowering shrubs. And we've got an expert here who can help us out with that.
Hi, I'm Stacey from Proven Winners ColorChoice Shrubs. And we are standing in front of a couple of double-played Doozie Spireas. Now I have to tell you, maybe you've seen my other video about this because I love this plant. It's truly one of the most innovative plants around. It is actually a sterile, perpetually blooming Spirea. You can see that even though it's already covered in these seed heads, which don't actually have seed, it's already starting to create tons of new flowers. Now, it's a personal choice whether or not you want to remove these old flowers. I personally like to because I think it really makes the plant look a lot nicer. It will keep flowering even if you don't. But obviously, it looks like a pretty big job. There's quite a few of them on there. So my pick to go ahead and take off all these spent flower heads is going to be hedge trimmers. Chris, tell us about hedge trimmers.
Well, I will tell you, this is probably one of the most underutilized tools in the garden tool shed. And the reason being is because it's got these nice long blades, and you can see by the sheer number of flowers that we have here, it would take you forever to try and cut each one off. So having a nice pair of long hedge shears is gonna be able to get in there, get the job done real quick. And this is your standard forged steel. This is heavy duty, and this is a tool that landscape professionals are going to use. But for the homeowner, they probably tend to like more things like comfort and ease of cut.
These actually say ComfortGEL right on them. What's that all about?
Well, thanks, Stacey. ComfortGEL is all about comfort, and they are specifically designed to fit in your hands and be very soft and comfortable. When you're out doing a lot of work during the day, it's going to be a lot of wear and tear on your hands. So this is going to help protect your hand from getting blisters, being sore. And I also love that these have extendable handles on them so that when you're out and doing a lot of trimming and you don't have to reach to get back there, you've got the extendability.
That's pretty handy, especially when it's all a close planting like this. We're gonna go ahead and get started on trimming up these double play doozies, and we're gonna actually start down here and give it a little bit of shape. Now, I think, you know, most people really think about using hedge trimmers in formal hedges. You know, they think of those big wall-like hedges, but they're really super useful for something like this. So we're just gonna go in and kind of trim this back, get those old flower heads off, and give it a fresh new look. It's not strictly necessary to go through and deadhead a Proven Winners Spirea like this. But again, I know some people really prefer that neater look, or some people just want to spend a nice afternoon in the garden. And in that case, a pair of hedge shears is the perfect choice.
And another great thing that hedge shears are very useful for is shaping, to get that perfect shape. So something like this plant doesn't necessarily have to be in a nice ball format, but if you want to follow the lines of your beds, they're very easy to come in here and just get a nice uniform cut.
If you have any questions, leave us a comment below or check us out at provenwinnerscolorchoice.com or
coronatoolsusa.com.